This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. San Fernando is a city located in the San Fernando Valley, in the northwestern region of Los Angeles County, California. It is an enclave of the city of Los Angeles. Contents: 1. History. 2. Geography. 3. Demographics. 3. 1. 2010. 3. 2. 2000. 4. Government. 41. Municipal Government. 42. State and Federal Representation. 5. Infrastructure. 51. Police. 52. Fire. 53. Transportation. 6. Economy. 61. Top Employers. 7. Education. 8. Public libraries. 9. See also. 10. Notable residents. 11. References. 12. External links. History. Mission Hotel in San Fernando, CA. 1888. The city was named for the nearby Mission San Fernando Rey de España, and was part of the Mexican land grant of Rancho ex Mission San Fernando in 1874. Charles McClay, San Fernando founder, bought 56,000 acres. 227. 1. In the decades after World War II, San Fernando retained its independence, as with much of the San Fernando Valley east of the San Diego Freeway. The city of San Fernando has seen a significant demographic shift in recent years: declining birth rates, an aging population of middle-class Caucasians, who once dominated the area in the 1950s, has contributed to the movement into other parts of the San Fernando Valley. There has also been movement into the Santa Clarita and Antelope Valleys to the north. Income levels have declined as a result. Latinos became the majority population since late 2004. The city has been going through a series of planning development projects that can be defined as gentrification geography. This section needs additional citations for verification. Please help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. April 2014. Learn how and when to remove this template message. San Fernando is completely surrounded by the city of Los Angeles, with the districts of Sylmar to the north, Lakeview Terrace to the east, Pacoima to the south, and Mission Hills to the west. It is served by the Golden State Interstate 5, Foothill Interstate 210, Ronald Reagan State Route 118, and San Diego Interstate 405 freeways. Demographics. Historical population census. Pop percent plus or minus 1923,204, 1937,567, 1,362%, 1949,094, 202%, 1950, 12,992, 429%, 1960, 16,093. 239% 1970 16,571 30% 1980 17,731 70% 1990 22,580 273% 2000 23,564 44% 2010 23,645 03% S 2015 24,931 54% U.S. Decennial Census 2010. The 2010 United States Census reported that San Fernando had a population of 23,645. The population density was 9,599 people per square mile, 3,8455 per square kilometers. The racial makeup of San Fernando was 12,068 510% white, 53% non-Hispanic white, 222.09% African American, 314 13% Native American, 248 10% Asian, 33.01% Pacific Islander, 9,877 418% from other races, and 883 37% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 21,867 persons, 925%. The census reported that 23,531 people, 995% of the population, lived in households, 46.02% lived in non-institutionalized group quarters, and 68.03% were institutionalized. There were 5,967 households, out of which 3,247 544% had children under the age of 18 living in them, 3,282 550% were opposite-sex married couples living together, 1,098 184% had a female householder with no husband present, 592.99% had a male householder with no wife present. There were 476.80% unmarried opposite-sex partnerships, and 34.06% same-sex married couples or partnerships. 731 households, 123%, were made up of individuals, and 295, 49% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 394. There were 4,972 families, 833% of all households. The average family size was 418. The population was spread out with 6,941 people, 294% under the age of 18, 2,659 people, 112%. Aged 18 to 24, 7,132 people, 302%. Aged 25 to 44, 4,920 people, 208%. Aged 45 to 64, and 1,993 people, 84%, who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 307 years for every 100 females. There were 1,007 males for every 100 females age 18 and over. There were 982 males. There were 6,291 housing units at an average density of 2,6499 per square miles, 1,0231 per square kilometer, of which 3,252, 545% were owner-occupied, and 2,715, 455% were occupied by renters. The homeowner vacancy rate was 11%, the rental vacancy rate was 39%, 13,425 people, 568% of the population lived in owner-occupied housing units, and 10,106 people, 427%, lived in rental housing units. According to the 2010 United States Census, San Fernando had a median household income of $55,192, with 169% of the population living below the federal poverty line. 2000. As of the census of 2000, there were 23,564 people, 5,774 households, and 4,832 families residing in the city. The population density was 9,8807 inhabitants per square mile, 3,8227 per square kilometers. There were 5,932 housing units at an average density of 2,4874 per square miles, 9,623 per square kilometers. The racial makeup of the city was 4,276% white, 0.98% African American, 169% Native American, 112% Asian, 0.11% Pacific Islander, 4,935% from other races, and 398% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 8,928% of the population. There were 5,774 households, out of which 528% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 591% were married couples living together, 164% had a female householder with no husband present, and 163% were non-families. 124% of all households were made up of individuals, and 56% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 407, and the average family size was 433. In the city, the population was spread out with 344% under the age of 18, 114% from 18 to 24, 321% from 25 to 44, 150% from 45 to 64, and 70% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 27 years for every 100 females. There were 1017 males for every 100 females age 18 and over. There were 999 males. The median income for a household in the city was $39,909, and the median income for a family was $40,138. Males had a median income of $26,068 versus $22,599 for females. The per capita income for the city was $11,485. 153% of families and 191% of the population were below the poverty line, including 225% of those under age 18 and 156% of those age 65 or over. Government, municipal government. The city of San Fernando is governed by a city council. Members of the city council are elected and serve 4-year terms. The mayor is appointed every year, on a rotating basis, by a majority vote of the council. The council meets on the first and third Monday of each month at 6 p.m. in the council chamber's state and federal representation. In the California State Legislature, San Fernando is in the 18th Senate District, represented by Democrat Robert Hertzberg, and in the 39th Assembly District, represented by Democrat Patty Lopez. In the United States House of Representatives, San Fernando is in California's 29th Congressional District, represented by Democrat Tony Cardenas. Infrastructure. The Los Angeles County Department of Health Services operates the Pacoima Health Center in Pacoima in Los Angeles, serving the city of San Fernando. The United States Postal Service operates the San Fernando Post Office. Police services in San Fernando is provided by the San Fernando Police Department. The police department has 35 sworn police officers and 25 non-sworn personnel. The department is also augmented by 20 sworn reserve police officers in times of need. The police department can deploy a total of 55 sworn police officers. The San Fernando Police Department is a member of the Los Angeles County Disaster Management Area. C consists of the cities of Burbank, Pasadena, Glendale, San Fernando, San Gabriel, Monterey Park, Alhambra, and South Pasadena. The San Fernando Police have, in the past, requested mutual aid from the LAPD during major incidents. Fire services is provided by the Los Angeles City Fire Department, which serves the community from three nearby fire stations: Station 75, Station 91, and Station 98, all of which are located in the city of Los Angeles. Fire Station 75 in Mission Hills serves western San Fernando. Fire Station 91 in Sylmar serves northeast San Fernando. Fire Station 98 in Pacoima serves southeast San Fernando. Transportation. The Sylmar, San Fernando Metrolink station serves the city on the Antelope Valley Line that passes through the city on a route adjacent to and parallel with San Fernando Boulevard. The officials and citizens have expressed their concern about the impact of the California high-speed rail if it follows the same route through the city economy. Top employers. According to the city's 2009 annual financial report, the top employers in the city are #employer. Of employees 1 Los Angeles Unified School District 492 PureTech 403 JT Contractors 404 Pepsi Bottling Company 305 Samco Scientific 306 County of Los Angeles 275 7 Future Graphics 228 Padilla Construction 209 City of San Fernando 190 10 Medical Illumination International 155 11 7 Up RC Bottling Company 112 J 113 Nuco International 114 Premier Accessories MFG, Inc. 115 Partners in Care Foundation 9516 Northeast, Valley Health Corporation 8517 Carlson 8019 Payless Foods 8020 Veolia Transport 80 Education McClay School of Theology, in San Fernando circa 1890. San Fernando is served by the Los Angeles Unified School District. San Fernando is served by the following LAUSD schools: O'Melveny Elementary School, Morningside Elementary School, San Fernando Elementary School, Gridley Elementary School in nearby Sylmar, San Fernando Middle School, San Fernando Institute for Applied Media, Cesar Chavez Learning Academies, San Fernando High School, Vaughn International Studies Academy, Visa, Charter School. Puck Schools operates some charter schools in San Fernando. They include Nueva Esperanza Charter Academy MS and HS and Puck Inspire Charter Academy, at one time Lakeview Charter Academy and Triumph Charter Academy. Both of Puck Schools were located in San Fernando. Now they are located in Sylmar, a private school. The Concordia Schools San Fernando was in the city. First Lutheran Schools was previously located where Concordia San Fernando was later now located in 2011. The middle and high school consolidated into Concordia Junior Senior High School. Public Libraries. County of Los Angeles Public Library operates the San Fernando Library at 217 North McClay Avenue. McKinney Public Library. See also Greater Los Angeles Portal. Notable residents. Paula Abdul, television personality. References. Carrot, California Cities by Incorporation Date. Word California. Association of Local Agency Formation Commissions retrieved August 25, 2014. Carat 2010 Census Interactive Population Search, CA, San Fernando City, U.S. Census Bureau retrieved July 12, 2014. Carrot Fire Protection Service City of San Fernando website retrieved on March 16, 2009. Carrot Fire Station 75 Los Angeles Fire Department retrieved on March 17, 2010. Carrot Fire Station 91 Los Angeles Fire Department retrieved on March 17, 2010. Carrot Fire Station 98 Los Angeles Fire Department retrieved on March 17, 2010. Carat Vartabedian, Ralph May 30, 2015. San Fernando leaders confront state officials over bullet train route. Los Angeles Times. Carat Triumph Charter Academy, Puck Schools, June 14, 2008. Retrieved on November 27, 2011. Carat Lakeview Charter Academy, Puck Schools, June 14, 2008. Retrieved on November 27, 2011. Carat Home Concordia San Fernando. Retrieved on September 1, 2011. 777 N McClay, San Fernando, CA 91340. Carat Home First Lutheran Schools. Retrieved on September 1, 2011. Elementary School, 777 N McClay San Fernando, CA 91340 Phone, 818-361-4800 Junior, Senior High School, 13361 Glen Oaks Boulevard, Sylmar, California 91342. Carat Lynn, CJ Valley Private School Options Dwindling August 17, 2011 Retrieved on August 31, 2011 Carat San Fernando Library County of Los Angeles Public Library Accessed August 22, 2010 External links Wikimedia Commons has media related to San Fernando, California official website Santa Clarita. Simi Hills Simi Hills Cities and Towns 25K 100K Calabasas Cities and Towns 10K 25K San Fernando Cities under 10K Hidden Hills Neighborhoods and Unincorporated Communities Communities in the San Fernando Valley San Fernando Valley SFV Topics Buildings in the SFV Films set in the SFV History of the SFV Los Angeles Historic Cultural Monuments in the SFV Parks in the SFV People from the SFV Transportation in the SFV Universities and Colleges in the SFVVE Municipalities and Communities of Los Angeles County, California, United States County Seat, Los Angeles Cities Agora Hills Alhambra Arcadia Artesia Avalon Azusa Baldwin Park Bell Bell Gardens Bellflower Beverly Hills Bradbury Burbank Calabasas Carson Cerritos Claremont Commerce Compton Covina Cudahy Culver City Diamond Bar Downey Duarte El Monte El Segundo Gardena Glendale Glendora Hawaiian Gardens Hawthorne Hermosa Beach Hidden Hills Huntington Park Industry Inglewood Irwindale La Cañada Flintridge La Habra Heights La Mirada La Puente La Verne Lakewood Lancaster Lawndale Lomita Long Beach Los Angeles Linwood Malibu Manhattan Beach Maywood Monrovia Montebello Monterey Park Norwalk Palmdale Palos Verde Estates Paramount Pasadena Pico Rivera Pomona Rancho Palos Verde Redondo Beach Rolling Hills Estates Rosemead San Dimas San Fernando San Gabriel San Marino Santa Clarita Santa Fe Springs Santa Monica Sierra Madre Signal Hill South El Monte Southgate South, Pasadena Temple City Torrance Vernon Walnut West Covina West Hollywood Westlake Village Whittier CDPs Acton Agua Dulce Alondra Park Altadena Avocado Heights Castaic Charter Oak Citrus Del Air Desert View Highlands East Los Angeles East Pasadena East Rancho Dominguez East San Gabriel East Whittier Elizabeth Lake Florence Graham Green Valley Hacienda Heights Hasley Canyon La Crescenta Montrose Ladera Heights Lake Hughes Lake Los Angeles Lenox Leona Valley Little Rock Marina Del Rey Mayflower Village North El Monte Quartz Hill Rose Hills Roland Heights San Pasqual South Monrovia Island South San Gabriel South San Jose Hills South Whittier Stevenson Ranch Sun Village Topanga Val Verde Valinda View Park Windsor Hills Vincent Walnut Park West, Athens West Carson West Puente Valley West Rancho Dominguez West Whittier Los Nietos Westmont Willowbrook Unincorporated Communities Agora Ala Alpine Alsace Alta Cañada Andrade Corner Antelope Acres Antelope Center Athens Orant Bassett Big Pines Boiling Point Castaic Junction City Terrace Cornell Del Sur Del Valle Firestone Park Florence Gorman Hillgrove High Vista Indian Springs Juniper Hills Cagle Canyon Kinaloa Mesa Largo Vista Llano Malibu Vista Monte Nido Ninic 99 Oaks Pear Blossom Rancho Dominguez Red Box Sand Canyon Sandberg Seminole Hot Springs 3 Points 2 Harbors Universal City Valiermo Ghost Towns Aqua Acurina Ahapchingas Alpine Aliupkinya Awinya Azuksanya Bairdstown Bartolo Kawenga Chandler Chokishna Chawinya Clayton Cow Springs Cucamonga Desert Relief Eldoradoval Evergreen Falling Springs Fort Tejon Gaspar Gerardo Hahamongna Harasna Holland Summit Hollands Holton Honmoyasha Houtna Hyperion Isanth Kogna Juyubit Kings Station Kawanga Las Tunas Lions Station Machado Malibu Mar Vista Mana Mentrival Motordrome Mud Spring Nakana Oberg Okauvinja Palisades Del Rey Pasinogna Petroliopolis Pimacogna Pubugna Quapa Savannah Seway Yanga Sabanya Sisitkinogna Soledad Sulphur Springs Sanagna Swangna Tacuyumam Tovasianga Toibipet Tuyunga Virginis Wahoo Walton Place Widow Smith Station Wasona VE Greater Los Angeles Area Central City Los Angeles Counties Los Angeles Orange Riverside San Bernardino Ventura Satellite Cities Long Beach Riverside San Bernardino Cities Riverside San Bernardino Santa Ana Cities and Towns 100K-200K Burbank Corona Costa Mesa Downey East Los Angeles El Monte Fontana Fullerton Garden Grove Glendale Huntington Beach Inglewood Lancaster Murrieta Norwalk Ontario Orange Palmdale Pasadena Pomona Rancho Cucamonga Rialto Santa Clarita Simi Valley Temecula Thousand Oaks Torrance Ventura Victorville West Covina Area Regions